And also, you guys plug the VinoFlash bag all the time. I see it.
So,
we used the VinoFlash yesterday, actually. As a matter of fact.
Now I'm going to make HomoFlash, which is naked people, you know, so you can walk around.
Very appropriate for San Francisco.
Yeah.
So tell us about the show. What are people, what are they in for?
Hopefully they, if they come here, they want to, they maybe want to draw or glue toys together. You know, just, I don't think it's like about the quality and fine art and all that. I know it's important, but it's more therapeutic for me. So I like to just get ideas done. So hopefully people that come feel inspired. Oh, and also don't worry about pornography.
Where is there? There's no pornography.
There's a couple little pieces, but...
What are you talking about?
Yeah.
How'd you like the present, John?